If there really is a heaven or hell, well great, I already know my fate. I'ma have to jump the pearly gates, you know, do what it takes. I got loved ones to visit, a lot of angels I've been missing for a minute. I got memories that I wanna revisit, before I knew the world was full of haze, getting explicit. It's been a motherfucking zoo and we're the exhibit. Let me give you an example, there's more than a handful. When a person is in trouble, needs some help, instead of being supportive, people gather around with their phones to start to record it. But even though we have the proof and it's been recorded, doesn't really mean it's being reported. Because when people speak the real, the sound is really distorted. Like when cops use intimidation, a lot of people getting extorted. They're killing people on the daily, man, the shit's getting shady. Killing ladies, holding babies, man, the shit's getting crazy.
The thing is, shit's been crazy for a while now. No one gives a fuck, they just move on.
I think about this often, do you know six niggas that'll carry your coffin as I proceed with caution. It's a dog-eat-dog world, snakes in the grass, so you know I keep my grass cut. I know a couple of bum-ass niggas that cross me just to make a fast buck. Yeah, it's in the past, but I was taught fuck everybody that wouldn't defend us. That's with them, and a big fuck, everybody's riding against us.